outpouring of support for our community and folks. So we sincerely thank you and Jason for stepping up to the plate here and helping us meet that goal. Many of you guys may know when we first started this effort, the day after the arson took place, there were a lot of people in our community that really were tied to this park, and a lot of them are here today. And I appreciate you all for being here very, very much. So we banded together, and we started raising some money online. We got about $1,000 in 2 days, and then we really started rolling after that. We got Uno Chicago Grill, jumped on board, did an event, and donated 20% of the dinners on the 29th and 30th of September. And kind of kept rolling in from there. We did a raffle where we had over 30 businesses donate almost 60 items. That weekend alone, we hit my goal of over $2,500, which was 10% of the goal. So ever since then, we've just kept rolling. We've gotten large donations from Rudolph and Sons, $2,000. The Red Caruso Spaghetti Meat fundraiser raised was $4,000. Numerous personal donations, 50, 100, 25 here and there. We've got almost 100 donations rolled in to bring us to $8,500 today. So this is an